Hi, Olivia from MacKeeper here. One of the most common reasons for your Mac overheating is having too many apps open at once. This can overload your RAM, leading to your Mac becoming very hot under the collar indeed. MacKeeper will help you quit any unnecessary apps that may be hogging too much memory in just a couple of seconds. Sometimes certain apps stop responding or start working incorrectly. Other apps are just too resource hungry, even when they do work properly. Go to Finder, Go, Utilities. Open Activity Monitor. Go to the CPU tab. Use the Stop button to quit the apps with the highest percentage in the CPU column. Does your Mac overheat whenever you do intensive online research using lots of different open tabs? This is why you need to keep the number of open tabs to a minimum whenever possible. Many Mac users prefer third-party browsers, but they consume way more system resources than Safari. Safari is baked into your Mac, and it's less likely to make your Mac overheat. The SMC, or System Management Controller, is a chip responsible for controlling your Mac's many physical parts, including the cooling fans. Sometimes resetting the SMC can be the solution to your Mac heating up. Shut down your Mac. Press and hold the Shift Option Control power buttons for 10 seconds. Turn on your Mac again. Updating to the newest version of macOS fixes software bugs and helps apps run efficiently. Here's how to update macOS. Open System Preferences. Go to the Software Updates page. Check for available updates. Click Update Now. Another common problem that causes MacBooks to overheat is counterfeit chargers. Stick to the original charger that came with your MacBook or buy a new one from the authorized Apple Store. The easiest way to prevent overheating is to use your MacBook on a hard, flat surface giving it plenty of ventilation. A desk or a table will do far better than your lap. You shouldn't cover the air vents as it will stop the fans from cooling the processor. Viruses might hijack your Mac's resources and use them for crypto mining, attacking other computers and performing other operations that could cause your Mac to overheat. It's efficient to use a specialized security app such as MacKeeper that can automatically eliminate malware for you. These are some basic steps you can take to stop your Mac from overheating. Hopefully, one will provide the solution you were looking for. Subscribe to our channel to get new tips. I'm Olivia from MacKeeper, and thanks for watching.